Greetings, Bill Nye here, and by here I mean the Cornell University Borehole Observatory. Yes, it looks like a gravel parking lot, and it is, but it's where we're staging a bunch of gear, big, heavy equipment, to drill down, down, down about 2 miles into the Earth's surface to get to the heat, hot heat. Now, I know all of you out there are big fans of geothermal energy. Of course you are. No, seriously. Traditional times, people drill in 500 feet in English units, something like that, where it's warm. And then you exchange heat with that warm place or that cool place with your building. That works okay. But what we want to do is go down really deep where it's hot. When it's hot, then you can take much better advantage of the temperature difference between deep in the earth and up on the surface. And here in Ithaca, New York, where my beloved Cornell University is, you have to go down very deep to get to this about not quite boiling 90 degrees Celsius rock. And then that will be enough heat to heat the whole campus. And if this works, and of course we're trying it because we think it will work, if this works, you'd have about five pairs of wells around campus, and you'd heat the whole place. It'd really be extraordinary, and it could be the future. Just the start of things, by the way. There'll be a giant oil derrick like you see in the movies. There'll be a thing 150 feet high or something, and you'll bring in pieces of pipe and drill down, 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 and start this big and then get this big like a telescope going straight down. The hope is there'll be just enough porousness, just enough cracky openness in the rock down there where the heat will be accessible. So we'll see. This is the vanguard of something really cool, or something really hot. See what I did there?